seconds. 3, 2, 1, go.
Autonomous begins and robots start pouring their cargo into the hub. One red cargo in the upper hub and one in the lower. And Autonomous ends 10-2 in the Red Alliance's favor. The Blue Alliance here is going to have to do some work to pull it back. And that's just what the Pit Pirates are lining up to do. One of them meets their mark. The Hitchhikers, one bounces out and another. Unfortunate. The Pit Pirates do put one in. The Red Alliance still with a 4-point lead. Fire Hazard grabbing red cargo from their terminal, trying to bring it to the lower hub. The Pit Pirates once again miss two upper hub shots. The upper hub is not kind to these cargo. Another bounces out. And another. Luckily, Fire Hazard has an easier job putting them in the lower hub where it's less likely for them to bounce out. One Blue Alliance shot goes into the upper hub. The Robo Bandidos unfortunately stopped on the side of the tarmac. We'll see if they can get things going the next 30 seconds here. Robco Bots lining up for their endgame task. The Hitchhikers, another unfortunate shot, missing, bouncing out of the upper hub. With about 20 seconds left here, Robco Bots is looking for their climb, and the Hitchhikers are on the red side too. The Pit Pirates up in the air, but they go back down and back up. The Hitchhikers slowly extending, but the match comes to a close before they can get up in the air. Those hanger points from the Pit Pirates could be big. Could have swung the score. We'll have to see. Those scores are in. The Blue Alliance takes it 19-14. With that climb from the Pit Pirates indeed making the difference.